Hi guys, so this is the tutorial on how to use this new mobile executor. Go exactly here. You'll get the code here. That's it, and press save. Make sure to do this all. Make sure to do this. That's all, guys, it works.